creativity can solve almost any problem. The creative act, the defeat of habit by originality, overcomes everything. And I really believe that. And what I try to teach is that every idea should seemingly be outrageous. You were changing the culture, making political and graphic statements that grabs at the heart and makes statements about what the hell you think life should be about.
Pirelli. Capisci?
Get up off of that thing and dance till you feel better. Get up off of that thing. Try to release that pressure. Get up off of
when you got it, London.
Tell him, Dally, baby.
Not all Olivetti girls are girls.
I want my maple.
I want my MTV.
MTV.
I want my MTV.
My old pal Ovaltine.
I can make Tommy Hilfiger famous and important brand in a couple hours.
George turbocharged my success. It was not my choice to run this campaign. The ads ran, people went crazy.
Damn good advice. Please welcome George Lois.
The courage to create only superb work through thick and thin and fight to protect it at all cost is not generated in the head. It must come from your very heart and soul. With all the lucky breaks, or unhappily, the bad breaks one endures. I believe a man or a woman still decides their own fate, that they ordain what kind of a family life they lead, what they believe in, and what kind of work they produce. Understand one thing. You can decide that no one can make you produce bad work. The abominable no men, the Philistines of the business world, abound. But if you got the right stuff, they can't stop you from pursuing your bliss. They can't keep you from demonstrating your talent, and they can't keep you from fulfilling your destiny, never. To be confident we can produce successful results as communicators, we must believe that creativity can solve almost any problem, because the creative act, the defeat of habit by originality, overcomes everything. Working hard and doing great work is as imperative as breathing. Creating great work warms the heart and enriches the soul. Those of us lucky enough to spend our days doing something we love, something we're good at, are rich. If you do not work passionately, even furiously, at being the best in the world in what you do, you fail your talent, your destiny, and your God. In a profession that should have no rules, I have damn good advice for all to heed. Always go for the big idea that sears the virtues of a product into a viewer's brain and heart, resulting in a sales explosion. In creating advertising, the word comes first, then the visual. The word comes first, then the visual. Don't expect a creative idea to pop out of your computer. A big idea can change world culture. You can never learn anything from a mistake. A failure is supposed to give you pause, shake you up, humble you. But that immediately ends your career as a fearless creative thinker. When you make a mistake, forget about it. You can't learn anything from it. You want to keep doing innovative work.